They say beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But who is the beholder? Is it society? The media? Our friends and family? Or is it you?
This change needs to come for a change for yourselves, not for other people.
Continue using coal as a source of our energy, all we're doing really is killing ourselves.
This is actually not about refugees. This essentially is about the poor.
Imagined myself teaching someone that cannot hear to dance. I think the best compliment I got for the night after their performance was, "You would never say these were kids that cannot hear."
One of the biggest fears I think I had, and I'm still here. It isn't the end of the world. It's just change. If anything, it's the beginning of my new world.